I think a lot of the technology that we are using now helps my students really remain focused and motivated.
What COVID has done is it has showed students that there are different ways they can learn. Traditional classroom is just one such way. A virtual setting has now provided us with different opportunities, and students all learn differently. So some students have actually found that they work better in this virtual environment.
The faculty and the students have to kind of think outside the box and get outside of their comfort zone. So it's not so much utilizing PowerPoint anymore, but it's also stepping up to utilize different technology. So we're using technology such as eHuman, which is like an artificial intelligence virtual reality program.
eHuman is a technology that we've been using in the dental hygiene department. I think this technology is great, especially since we can see what muscles do and the effect that it has on the skeletal system and how everything is connected. Traditionally, when we're in the classroom, we're using skeletal systems, diagrams, things like that to learn. And this, you can see everything in 3D. It really helps to bridge the gap between theory and practice when we go into the practice of dental hygiene. So we can kind of mock up what a patient is actually doing and how that relates to dentistry. It's such a practice-based instruction, and so students are able to really apply what they learn right away. A lot of students connect with that a lot better.
On top of that, they're able to utilize that technology at home.
But our students, they come from backgrounds of using technology, so this is something that they are actually very used to. A lot of the things that we are incorporating into learning and teaching right now will actually stay in place. They have provided us with benefits for our students as well as the educational process. We've all had to change and adapt, and I think the one thing about Hudson Valley is that we all have done that, and we've all led to our students' success. It's true.